Women and girls must be empowered to be agents and leaders of climate action. I am pleased to see some progress in this direction, some encouraging examples from countries, business, or civil society, and also from us at the UN Climate Change Secretariat. But most of the work still remains to be done. If we want to reduce the gender gap, we need to use every single opportunity to act. Here at the COP24, we will showcase some inspiring examples of the implementation of the Gender Action Plan approved last year in Bonn. Participate or join the global conversation online. And most importantly, use any opportunity to play your part to realize the objectives of the Paris Agreement for everyone and with everyone in this planet.